This week I came across this old and broken hand-cranked coffee grinder that's still pretty, I mean it's beautiful, but it just doesn't work anymore. So my idea is to, one, fix it, and two, to automate it, and three, to make it look super cool, and four, to not spend any money on it. So let's see if I can do it.